He's now weakening.
He's going to go to a well-done mouth.
He's trying to pass to the full mouth.
Now he's using some blackening. He spice up the flavor.
Ooh, that hurts, that hurts. He is now pressuring the elbow point upon the jugular. Watch it doesn't pop.
What is he doing to the man?
I do not know. He looks like
I don't understand.
The crack of his black ass. Now I'm getting laid on by some beautiful girl.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Reminds me of the time when I was...
Oh, remember when we were in Bangladesh?
I was spitting cobra.
Oh, it's a nice guard pass.
Oh,
reversal.
Black shot. Body shot. Body shot.
You better clap because they know it's good.
I think you think that this is like a positional movement.
It's nothing when I tamed cobra.
Yes.
Hey, did you hear that?
Remember when you were fighting the cobra with one eye?
Hey, did you hear that? Black?
Again! Both legs. Again! Again!
No, wait.
Again!
He uses both legs.
Send one to his
Mike,
eye.
Both legs.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Those thunderous shots. Look at the size of them knees. They're beautiful.
You know, I'm going to put music behind
it's a beautiful
this
female.
There you go, Mike.
I'm going to put music behind it.
There you go.
Yeah, that's audio too.
He's being patient. Wait, yeah. Strike. Just like a beautiful female croc.
Just like an anaconda waiting to fix it.
Just a flesh wound.
Now you see the constriction.
The constriction of the elbow applying to the jugular. The jugular vein will
pop. It's quite uncomfortable.
Look at the size of that jugular.
Okay, now what are you talking about? I gotta show you this butt, and you're talking about going to lose your
balls. Bro. Gratuitous ball shot.
That was a good fight. Beautiful shot. Mike, yeah, cross face.
That's a sprawl there.
Yeah. Good job, Mike.
Put his back.
Look at the size of them pythons.
You see Black working vigorously to try and create some kind of an opening to make some kind of a submission happen. When a submission takes place, that can end the fight instantaneously.
Alright, shut up.
This is Python's flex. Like he's going to strike, but I don't think he will.
Choke.
Oh no. He's almost got both hooks in.
Just like
in fact, he has no hooks in. scratch that remark.
Yeah, I might keep doing it.
Right on your feet, gentlemen. Good stoppage by the ref.
And the referee's had quite enough of that, and he's stunning him up.
Mike, let the hands fly.
Not the feet, the bloody hands.
Just let him go. Let him go, Mike. Let him go. Don't wait, Mike.
Mike likes to throw feet, mate. Right?
Go, go, go.
That looked like it was really small, but it
is. It was interesting.
Shut the shit up.
Keep breathing, Mike.
No knees.
Yeah, I hear that.
No knees, you idiots.
This clown's right here.
I believe that's called a bitch slap in the back of the head.
It's on the side. Do you think there's somebody under there?
Yeah, they can hear everything we're saying too.
Oh. That's a beautiful hand.
Oh, save by the bell, mate.
You're very strong and resilient. Like a young, fresh. I don't know what I'm
saying. Okay, small. The size of the clock.
110.
The size of that girl.
I said clock.
She said clock.
Yeah.
Look at the size of that clock.
Combination.
It's a good bloody cock-a-doodle-doo.
That's a wally. Oh my god, that's a ghetto guillotine.
Hey, Stevie.
Oh, yeah.
Stop with the
legs, Steve. Feel the legs, Steve.
Mike Black is relentless. Oh, that was a cheap shot. But I liked it.
Left hand to the back, Mike. This do hurt though when you dig that elbow in there. It's so uncomfortable.
It's very uncomfortable.
I just want to bite it.
That wasn't even him.
It's not me, look at him.
Ow! What are you doing?
Dude, look how
hit him, Mike.
That one is. It's 8X.
8X? Ow, she hit me right in my bruise.
No, don't
you. Slap to the face.
It's not me. Whatever's gonna do.
It ain't me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh, again, Mike. Again, Mike.
Slap in the face.
Yeah. Go to the face, Mike.
I believe it's called a bitch slap.
Yeah, my right leg. Oh,
it's coming.
This guy's got the key lock.
He's getting very close.
Come on, Steve.
Good job, Steve.
Mike.
That is right there!
Again!
I'm dragging him like an anaconda.
Go to the face!
If I hear anaconda one more time, I'll fucking vomit.
Yeah. What about cock?
Is she still after the cock?
Stand up!
It's a bloody python!
Mike, punch cock!
Dude, he's tired. He's really tired, dude. I mean, he's like really.
Mr. Black looks like he's considering that.
His glasses are so low.
Okay, I gotta go now.
Ooh!
Yes! Yes! Again! 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 Stand up, Mike, stand up!
Come on, Steve!
Now punch to the body.
I got a hook in.
Who's Steve?
The guy on the bottom right now.
Oh, that's your.
It's the other guy.
You know, it sucks because I'm friends with, like, anybody, so...
Yeah, I know. I hate when anyone loses, really.
I think I know everybody here.
You saw him happen. He's giving you a birthday present.
For the kick.
One, two.